I will not resign because I need to continue to finish working on universal suffrage so that Hong Kong's 5 million voters can go to the polling booth and elect the chief executive.